So it's lithium. Lithium's the top of the alkali metals, lightest of all of them. It's very, very reactive. We use it a lot in organic chemistry to activate carbon-carbon bond formation. But you can see here it's a very, very dark coloured metal. It's actually really nice and shiny if you cut it fresh. But it reacts with nitrogen in the air to form lithium nitride really, really quite quickly.
So lithium is the lightest metal. It's a very light element. It will float on water, though of course it does react with water as well.
So we're going to take a small sample, and again we're going to see what happens when we react it with water, okay?
It has had a number of quite important applications in the last few years. Some of you will know that lithium is used treating what is now called in the bipolar disorder or manic depression.
The lithium itself is stored under oil to stop it reacting with the air and also with water. So we're just going to clean off all of the oil now before popping it into into a sample of water.
And in fact, I think, though I'm not a great expert on pop songs, there's at least one pop song called Lithium based on this.
So here we have the dried lithium, which you can see is this metal, and we're going to drop it into the water and okay. Let's see what happens. Yeah. And it'll fizz around a little bit. So you see the lithium reacting quite rapidly with the water, and you can see hydrogen gas being evolved. Now if we catch that hydrogen gas in a beaker or in a test tube, we could then ignite it or burn it.
But lithium is very reactive. One of my colleagues said that if you have a fire with lithium, you can never put it out.
You can see freshly cut lithium there, nice shiny metal. But as it reacts with the nitrogen, it forms the nitride, which is black.
It reacts with nitrogen in the air. It's one of the few metals that will react with nitrogen spontaneously. So that if you have a container of lithium, which has been exposed to air, it tends to smell of ammonia because it has reacted with nitrogen, and then the water in the air reacts with the salt that is formed and you get a smell of ammonia. So it smells a bit like dirty nappies.